welcome to the Nike Pro Combat Uniform Launch Event in New York City. I'm Chris Fowler of ESPN's College Game Day. This event is where college football and fashion kind of converge. College football's Fashion Week here in New York City, and I promise you that fashion plays a key role in college football. Today is a very exciting day for us. We're happy to be able to share the 2010 Nike Pro Combat uniforms. Our designers dove deep into each of the history and the heritage of the universities, their football programs, and their surrounding communities to be able to create rich stories that have come together in contemporary performance and visual language.
The tie between a state and its university is a strong one, none stronger than at West Virginia. At West Virginia, we're proud of where we come from and proud of the hardworking people who support us. Last April, 29 miners were lost in a devastating explosion at West Virginia's Upper Big Branch. This uniform was designed in their honor. Nike started with a clean white uniform and then envisioned what it might look like if it were to emerge from a coal mine. These uniforms will be worn against an opponent we faced 102 times in the backyard brawl against Pitt on November 26th. Go Mountaineers, beat the hell out of Pitt.
I'm coming home, tell the world I'm coming home, let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong, yeah, I never felt so strong, yeah. I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high. If you haven't lost a life before,
hey,
this one's
for you. Me, put your hands high.
Your dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best.
Hey,
I'll be on soon.
I hear the tears of a
Sinceri throws and it's intercepted. Bringing it back into pit territory is Brandon Hogan, still on the run.
Another dunk. Another key.
Here's the snap and the handoff. Ryan Clark. He's into the end zone. That's a West Virginia touchdown for Ryan Clark.
It's harder to be Sean. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married a mom?
Now drops. He looks. He gets hit as he dumps the ball. It is caught by Lewis. Lewis takes the ball inside West Virginia's 20. Wrestled down, but the ball came loose. Taken by West Virginia. Terrence Garvin.
But I ain't finished grown. Another night, the inevitable prolongs.
And he cuts it up inside, and he's going to get mauled and brought down after a five-yard pickup. Ball came loose. It's West Virginia football.
On, I need to get back to the place I belong.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Tell the world I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Touchdown, West Virginia's Will Johnson.
Check this out.
He's going to throw a deep ball downfield. Has Tavon Austin. He's open, and Austin makes the catch. He breaks free. Austin's on the run, and he's going to score 6, 15, 10, 5. End zone. Touchdown, Tavon Austin. A 71-yard touchdown bomb.
Behind Noski, slow to get up after that big stick by Sidney Glover.
In love, but we've been living as friends. So you've been a guest in your own home.
Oh, he looks, has all kinds of time. Pocket collapses. No, he's the ball in the end zone. Austin, he leaps and he makes the catch. Touchdown in the corner of the end zone. West Virginia's Tavon Austin. Snap it. It gets away from Sinceri. It gets behind him. He goes to pick it up. It's a loose ball recovered by West Virginia's Scooterberry. Gino gonna fire the ball wide open, far sideline. Ball's caught by Jock Sanders. He gets away from the defender, stays on his feet. He's at midfield to the pit 45. Jock Sanders. Axer split shotgun. Snap. Handoff. Ryan Clark. He'll go into the end zone. Touchdown, West Virginia.
It is pretty. It is all nice. 35-10, West Virginia on top of Pitt.
And the final seconds come off of the clock, and the West Virginia University Mountaineers have come to Heinz Field in Pittsburgh, and they roll over the Pitt Panthers.
Thank you.
I'm coming
coming home. Oh. Tell the world.